I'm so cheesy that you won't believe I had to go to this. On top of this, Dave actually bails on me today. Because he has to take care of his daughter today and stuff like that. On top of that, I was late for the show today. I got stuck in traffic. It started to rain early this morning. I was caught in the rain. I caught a chill. I was really crazy. On top of that, that idiot Pops wouldn't let me in the building. My car broke down. On top of that, my car broke down. Basically, it was damaged at a stunt like I imagined. And at the time, it actually fell off a cliff that was actually damaged his truck. And now it won't start anymore. At the time, it was going about 10,000 miles an hour, which is the fastest it ever gone. We're going to start the show. Or the rain. Especially I had to go through. Well, kids, we have a great show for the RT today. Especially we have a great show today. Anyway, we'll have a great show today. It's so amazing. Anyway, why don't you watch my favorite cartoons? This is a cartoon called Family Circus. Really amazing. This was made in 1947. This was before runner to the first round or cartoons of Family the popular cartoon show, Family Circus. Hope you enjoy it.
Okay, here we go. Now keep in mind that April is doing this with little rehearsal. We grabbed her just a few moments before the show, showed her what she had to do. She did climb up there just to get a feel of the height. She's amazingly strong. There she goes. I don't like the way she's looking at me. I'm going to come down. Look at that. Great job. Terrific. Now, was that as much fun as you hoped it was going to be?
Yep.
Would you like to run away with the circus and maybe do this professionally?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be great. All right, let's hear it for Stefan, for Lily, and of course for April, who did a super job. Thank you very, very much. And of course, right now...
Now we have one more skit there too. It's called The Misbehaving Prince. Once upon a time, there was a queen who didn't know what to do. Her son just couldn't seem to behave. Oh, hello there. Hello. Will you play with Wave World Messenger? No, I think so. Oh, yeah, I'll beat you up. Like that, I'll beat you up. The queen didn't know what to do. You must learn to behave and get along with other people. Oh, yeah, we worth it. So, next day. Hey, will you play with me? Oh, no, I have things. Hi, welcome to Harris Puppet Shows. Today in this video, we're going to be Akio's story. We're going to tell you a story, we're going to be Akio's story. It's called The Monster's Three Wishes. One time there was a monster. He was brushing his teeth one day. Oh, I love my toothpaste. Dum-de-dum-de-dum. Then he got a surprise. Who are you? I'm the G of the toothpaste. I've been stuck in that toothpaste tube for 3 weeks. You squeezed the tube and set me free, and I'll grant you 3 wishes. Wow, 3 wishes. Monster thought, I'd like a million apples. Here's my wish. Will you give me a dish? All right, I'll give you a dish. Abracadabra. Then notice the dish is too small. Give me something bigger. This dish is too teeny. All right, here's a digger. How about a box? Nice work. The monster thought, I know. How about a big truck? All right, abracadabra. Let's pair with a big truck. Wow, it'll hold a million apples. That way, wish. Give me apples in a hurry. I'm sorry, although apples are delicious. I cannot give them to you because you have your three wishes. How is that possible? Let's see. The dish is one, box space two, and truck space three. I get apples. I'm hungry. I'm sorry for wish apples can't come true. That's okay. I'll eat the truck instead. Then the genie's parents saying, this guy's weird. That's our story, The Monster's Three Wishes. So remember to tell your friends about us. I hope you enjoyed our story. The night it rained. I was driving home one night. I saw a girl standing in the rain. And I asked her if she wanted to ride home. Yes, she said. I live on 4th Street. It's a school. She got my car and drove to her house. Keep this sweater. I will get it tomorrow. What's her name? Judy, said the girl. Thanks for the ride. The next day, I came back to Judy's house. A woman answered the door. Is Judy home? I came to pick my sweater. The woman was confused. It must have been another girl. Judy's our daughter. She's been dead for a year. She's buried in the cemetery. I told her how sorry I was. Then I didn't know what to think. I came to the cemetery. I wanted to see Judy's grave. Flying across the grave was my sweater.
Hi, this is Ted Harris of Harris Puppets. Today with Harris Puppets, not only are we going to be telling a story, we're going to be acting out a story. This is called Watermaker and the Elf, so enjoy. Once upon a time, there was a letter maker who liked to make letters. He was quite good at jobs, making letters every day. Oh boy, I'm a letter maker. I love to make letters. Then who should ever but the king? Oh, your majesty, you frighten me. Yeah, I frighten a lot of people. See these letters? Uh-huh. These are C, P, and W. Those are my favorite letters. I want you to make a set like that. Think you can do it? I think I can. And so the letter maker worked all night, making the cell letters for the king. The king arrived. Well, where's my cell letters? Right here. Wait a minute, this is the CPNW. This is MLLV. I have a C first, a P in the middle, a W last. You better get it right this time. Alright, I'll try to do it better. The cell letter maker worked all night and says, how many you get right? Well, where's my cell letters? You better have gotten it right this time. Well, I hope this works better. It should work. Well, this is D-U-M. I have a C first, a P in the middle, a W last. You know what I do with people who don't get all follow my orders? Not what you do. I said to my gang, and my gang, tell them, I'm not a clean hook. Yeah. I'll get right from this. I don't believe this. I hate being tickled. I've been working for 3 all day trying to get right. Oh well, maybe the king won't cut today. Here I am. I won't have everything. I hope you got it right. Either. Wait, this is GRW. The C and the G also look the same. The R and the P also look the same. And we both have a W. I'm not calling it up. Wait, no, wait. I mean, it's worse that. Wait, this is PCW. You have CWP. I have a C first, a P in the middle, and W last. Whatever I call it, yay. Whatever you're right. You're right, you're right, you're right. Dangle, I know. Oh boy, how am I getting this right? I'd really be tickled. Hey, wait a minute. This wire. What does it say? We can do anything. Contact All Night Elves. I'll call him. Hello, are you on the All Night Elves? You call him? Wow, you got here fast. Well, I need some sets of letters done. C, P, and W, think you get right? Oh, we can do it, no problem. So the elves worked all night, pulling when Larry's orders. And hopefully would have gotten it right. Oh boy, warning. I held the KSS by now. Oh, ow, ow, what's going on here? Don't worry, Your Majesty. I got it right. You did? Of course, I got the letter set. The most CPNW. I made the word set. Then you don't have to tickle me. I don't? Hey, gang, come here and tickle this guy. Wait a minute. What are you doing? No, of course. We're too sure. We're not all showful. Take care of him, gang. Until the learning was tickled to his heart's content, it was amazing. Parsley, you okay?
Of course I am.
And that's our story. Anyway, we have your best friend here, Warren Zero. Sam Warren, want to play a game? Okay, look up, look down. What happened to your right hand? Uh-oh, Warren Zero fall down, go boom. Upsie baby. Sam Warren, what's the matter? Oh, I know, you're hungry. Anyway, try Mrs. Hot Butter's trickies. Not only they're delicious, they're nutritious. That's good. Surprise honors. Poor Germany. Get me dog treats. Your dog was delicious to learn taste. With just that cheese.
On dark, scary nights, I would often tell my kids stories about vampires or creatures of night. My name is Allison. When I was young, I moved my family from Zillion, Germany, to the United States. We lived on a farm in Kentucky. I saw something in the field. Look what happened, it's like a body. This is the work of a vampire. My homeland, vampires whisper every corner of every town. They're very dangerous. It's terrible. Lara was mingling with some of the other kids in town. Alyssa said, vampires, there are no such thing as vampires. What is a vampire? A vampire is like an undead human that drinks the blood of humans at night. Vampires, there are no such thing as vampires. You make me laugh. Later that night, there's a knock on the door. There's another body dead. You must be the vampire. Don't be stupid. I know vampire. Don't be stupid. Vampires come from barbarian countries. You know how to kill a vampire with a stake to the heart. They draw a stake to my father's heart. They decided, I'll get that vampire. I'll give him the last thing I do. There's only two people at my father's funeral. Me and my brother Tony. Literally talked to the priest. He agreed to help. We made wooden stakes and silver bullets and crosses of garlic. Then we went to look for a vampire. Looked. We saw what looked like five young small things running from a body. Ran out for it to a crypt. Went inside it and didn't want us. Heard a noise outside. There's Alexis. What was she doing here? Wait a minute. There's blood on your face. What are you doing? Oh, nothing about that. I know you're a vampire. Get that. And a coffin. You know, like, get that coffin and chop. It's 7 o'clock. Sunrise should be soon. How did that? That calendar has an almanac. I'll tell you when the sunrise. Maybe you're from Germany, are you? Wait a minute. Oh my god, Germany is actually 4 hours ahead of the United States. Yes, forgot to change your watch. I have a half an hour before sunrise. Don't drink my fill again. Oh, shit. The other, their child vampires we cornered. I was trapped.
Then there was an explosion, and sunlight came in. And Alexis disintegrated the sunlight. Fletcher was a hero, and the town was saved. The threat is over. Or is it? The end.
Hi, welcome to Harris Puppet Shows. Today we're going to be Akiel's story. We're going to be Akiel, the king's eating habit. So, enjoy. Once upon a time, there was a king and he only ate chicken. Let's see what we have for lunch today. Chicken, chicken fries, chicken burgers, chicken pudding. Same thing every day. I want to be different. So the king agreed to honor with royalty, along with a trip to Walt Disney World, anyone who would give him better stuff to eat. This is what he did. Pretty much the next day. You should try this. You should try pork chops, or fish, or steak, or burgers, or hot dogs, or veal, a type of meat for the meat group. And then, you should try something from the bread group, rice or pasta, whole wheat or rye bread, or muffins. So for the bread group, you should ask your fruit and vegetable group, broccoli or peas or beans or lettuce or cabbage, beets, apples, oranges, bananas, grapefruit. Something for the fruits and vegetables group, and then. You should have something from the dairy group, like milk or chocolate milk, or ice cream, cheese, butter, or yogurt. So what we get, what do we have? A meal. That's what we'll eat. And since all of you done a good job, I'll take all of you to Walt Disney World. And so from that day on, the king always has something for the meat group, for the fruits and vegetables group, for the bread group, for the dairy group. And everyone was happy. Everyone lived happily ever after. That's our story.
Cows, we're remarkable cows, and wherever we go, it's a fabulous show. Oh, you know we are cows. That's right, we're cows, such remarkable cows. We can sing very low, we can dance in a row, we are lovely and small. Yes, you know we are cows. That all we could do was go move.
Hi, I'm Baseball Billy. Today I'm going to an old favorite, take you out to the ball game. Take me out to the ball game, take me out with the crowd. Buy me some pitas and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever get back for his root. Root for the Phillies. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're at the old ball game. The Phillies are the best. The Mets, they are the best. The Whites are crazy, are amazing too. The Atlanta Braves are amazing too. The Angels are the players, and though we know it's the same, it's going to go right out and play old ball game. It's great fun for his games now. It's great fun for a game. We're gonna have hot dogs and Cracker Jacks too. It's so amazing and awesome here too. It's gonna be a great, but it's gonna be great all the same. So let's go and play right now at the old ball game.
I tried to think about a good idea for a good invention. All I thought about was food. Look at my car, I see 11. Seriously though, I decided to watch the television. My TV looked like a microwave cooking like a turkey. Seriously though, so I thought I'd look at my fridge. See all this food? I'm gonna leave all this food, imagine. Really crazy and all that. See how full the fridge was. See, I used to have a dog eat all my liver. He got fat and he died. And after the pig, you're telling me he used to eat everything in sight. So I actually thought I should wrap my food up before I put it in the fridge. No, I hate wrapping stuff. No, I mean, it's hard to use. I mean, I think about wrapping stuff, about plastic wrap. We can never get off the roll. Never sits right and just makes you mad. And which actually it gives my idea. It's a rap song I wrote that makes rapping a lot easier. Wally Boom, the thing was great. Hey, Sash Revive is big on roll. Rabbit. Tight up tight, rabbit. Well, Parsley, what did you think of that skit? Did you like the comedy? Did you like the fight acting? Did you like the humor? Like the amazement? I think about Parsley. So agreeable.
Like R.C. Sam Brown, you guys speak to rights all the time. I'm worried about rhyming. Rachel, my man, I do what I can. I know about rhyming and all that, about things. Lies, I rhyme all the time. Stroked eel, lemon peel, cottage cheese. Hi, this is Richard, and today we're going to be talking about double letters. Double letters are when you get two letters in. Oh, I said sorry. I'm a little worried about you. You're starting to get a little messy.
Huh, so I'm getting messy. I don't believe it. Anyway, double R's are white parsley. Mark, what have you been eating? You've been getting fatter. Ugh. Huh, so I'm messing up getting fatter. Anyway, double R's are white reese.
I'm a little worried about you, Mark. Your pants are getting kind of baggy.
I'm messy. I'm getting fatter. My pants are baggy. I don't know what to do. Are you board zero? Yeah? Here's a letter for you. You're board zero. Even though you're messy, you're getting fatter, your pants are baggy, we still think you are the best ever. Sorry, your friends. Well, we encourage two letters. Messy with two S's, fatter with two T's, and baggy with two G's. That's enough. I am off to the barbershop, the gym, and the laundromat. Not necessarily in that order.
Yeah, four plates of oatmeal, melba toast, and an avocado. Get a decorative plate in. Hey, Spark and I, oh, just remember with beer. Hey, Spark and I, stop. What are you doing? You come here, the glass is full, you come here, the glass is empty. Alright, wait a minute, you have a cat, you bring you a glass of water, because animals need water. Well, that's true, but that's it. Excuse me. What are you doing? Hey, Spark and I, Hey, stop. We have a plate to take you some water. Well, plus you water, animals need water. Well, that's what I'm doing. Yet. Excuse me. Wonder why he's doing it. I know. Well, let's get Tara probably out there, because people need water. People do need water as much as plenty of water. That's how I do it. Excuse me. See, that's talking about water. It's making me thirsty, right? That's probably where that came from. What do you mean? You know the kitchen faucet? It's broken. I have to get water out of the faucet. Flood. Oh, no. He didn't tell me. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Besides, R is not the letter of day today in my head. X is. Or 76 is the number of day today in my head. And I think, just like from Monday and Wednesday, the last 2 weeks, ever since before Columbus Day began. Until last week on Monday.
Which she's never had in her life.
I mean, that last Monday this week, Columbus Day was.
And her doctor suggested now, so.
A, B, B, C, D, E, F, 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 G, H, I, J, 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 K, L, M, N, 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 O, P, Q, R, R, S, T, U, U, V, two V's, W, X, X, Y, Z, for yourself.
We're three kids dancing, one and all to he. We're three kids dancing, one and all to he. So we're dancing upon the shore. There were joined by three kids more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're six kids dancing in an auto mix. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're six kids dancing in an auto mix. So we're dancing all upon the shore. Then we're joined by four kids more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, and one more makes 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, and one more makes 10. Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro, cinco, seis. Siete, ocho, nueve, and one more makes 10.
Let's see, that's all the time we have for today. It's really amazing. We agree, we love her as our shows. Anyway, next time, we've had lots and lots of fun, you know, but now it's time to go. Dash a raid, I'll be in heaven, still doing this show. See you next time!